Good morning, students. Today we discuss the ninth lesson in our science textbook, reflection of light. Reflection of light. Now in this lesson we discuss the rays of light. Rays of light. Reflection of light through a slit. Reflection of light through a slit or a small opening on the transparent mirror. From the transparent mirror, that light ray passes through a small slit and incident on the mirror and reflected from the mirror. Okay, all of you students, take your textbook page number 83. Take your textbook page number 83. Rays of light. Let us do this. Take a mirror strip. This is the mirror strip. Take a mirror strip and a black paper shown in figure. This is a black paper. Take a mirror strip and black paper. Okay, cover the mirror strip with the black paper and cut 1 mm wide slit. Cover this mirror strip with the black paper and cut 1 mm slit. This is the 1 mm slit. This is the mirror strip and this mirror strip covered with this black paper and cut the 1 mm width of one small slit. Make 1 mm width small slit on this mirror. Cut that black paper. 1 mm width slit in the black paper. Shown diagram. This is the diagram. Mirror strip with black paper. That black paper cut 1 mm wide. 1 mm wide on the mirror strip. Hold the mirror strip with the slit facing the sun. This mirror strip facing the sun like this. Hold this mirror strip facing the sun. So sun rays falls on this mirror strip. We cut the 1 mm width of a black paper. That sun rays incident on this black paper, on this slit and bounce back, reflected back. Okay, so hold the mirror strip with the slit facing the sun. You will see some light coming through the slit. Some light rays passes through the slit. You will see some light coming through the slit. Let this light fall on sheet of a paper spread on the ground. The some light rays fall on the slit. The light rays travel through that slit and the remaining light rays pass from sunlight on the mirror strip covered with the black paper. So the light rays and the reflected back and the forms and the spread out over the around the mirror strip. Light coming from such a slit or any other small hole looks like a ray of light. Who shall use this mirror strip covered with the slit of black paper in the following experiments? Let us observe how light ray refract. Let us do this. Place a blank sheet of paper on the ground. Such that the part of it is in the sunlight. The part of the blank sheet facing on the sunlight. And other part of it is in the shadow. Other part of a blank sheet is in the shadow. Some part faces towards the sunlight. Hold the mirror strip. Now take a mirror strip and hold this mirror strip with a slit. Hold a mirror strip. The light rays coming from sun and passes through the mirror strip to the slit and the incident and the blank sheet and the reflected back. Incident ray, reflected ray, we observe in this activity. Hold the mirror strip with the slit facing the sun. Facing the sun here. See this diagram. Facing the sun. Mirror strip facing the sun. The sunrays, some sunrays passes through slit of the this mirror strip. Now take another mirror strip and place it in the path of this light ray. And take another mirror strip and place in the path of light ray. The light rays passes through slit of the first mirror strip. You take and place the other mirror strip in the path of the light rays. Then the light rays bounce back. That light rays are called reflected light rays. Now take another mirror strip and place it in the path of the this light rays. Such that they coming from first mirror. The light rays coming from first mirror falls on the second mirror. The first sunrays falls on the first mirror strip and that mirror strip contains a slit. This sunrays passes through this slit. And we place the slit in the path of the light rays. That light rays coming from first mirror strip. In the here the second mirror strip bounce back the this light rays. Okay, now take another mirror strip and place it in the path of the light ray. Light ray such that ray coming from the first mirror falls on the second mirror as shown in diagram. What do you observe? Did you see any other light ray? Any other ray of light? Yes, we see another light ray, that is the reflected ray. First one is the incident ray. Next one is reflected ray. Apart from one from the mirror slit on the paper. This effect of the mirror slip on the ray of light is called reflection. From second mirror. This effect of the mirror strip, second mirror strip on the ray of light, it is called reflection. The ray of light falling on the mirror through the slit of the first mirror strip, that ray is called incident ray. And the ray returning from it is called refracted ray. Ray returning from the second mirror, it is called reflected ray. The ray incident on the mirror, on the second mirror, the ray passes through the slit of the first mirror and incident on the second mirror. That ray is called incident ray and that ray is reflected bounce back. This ray it is called Incident ray, reflected ray. Loss of reflection. Always the incident ray, the angle of incident ray is equal to the angle of reflected ray. So, is there any relationship between the direction of the incident ray and the direction of the reflected ray? The speed of incident ray is more than the speed of reflected ray. Because the medium of the reflected ray is a denser medium. The medium of the incident ray, it is the rarer medium. Light ray has always, the speed of the light ray in the rarer medium is greater than the speed of the light in the denser medium. That light ray incident on some denser surfaces. That is the glass mirror strip. So let us do this. Take a sheet of blank paper. Draw a line segment AC across the middle. Take a one blank sheet and draw a one line segment AC. This is a blank sheet. AC, this is the AC, is the line segment on the middle of the paper. We draw the AC line segment on the middle of the paper. Middle of the paper. Draw a one perpendicular line. One perpendicular line. Draw a another straight line at right angles to the line segment AC. Draw a another line at the point B. Draw another line that this line is perpendicular to the line segment AC. Let it to be AC to be, let it to be transparent glass or mirror strip. Imagine this is the transparent glass or mirror strip. Okay, the second line should bisect segment AC at point B. The perpendicular line. This B line is perpendicular to the AC line segment. Both lines meet at a bisect at a point B. At a point here B. We shall call this line is normal. This line is called normal line to the AC line segment. Normal line to the AC line segment. Draw two lines from the point B on the left side of the normal and two lines on the right side of the normal. Draw two lines. This is the first line. This is the second line. This is the third line. This is the fourth line. Two lines. This is the first line. Incident at the point B on the line segment AC. AC with 60 degrees angle from the normal. 60 degrees angle. This ray is called incident ray. This ray is called reflected ray. That ray also contains 60 degrees angle. This is a ray 1. Ray 2, incident at the same point B, ray 2 create angle with compared with normal, that is the 30 degrees, reflected ray contains the same angle, also 30 degrees. Okay. So, reflected angle and incident angle both are equal. Draw two lines from point B on the left side of the normal and two lines on the right side of the normal. This is the normal line. BO. This is the B line is the normal line. Normal to the AC line segment. The line should be at angles 30 degrees and 60 degrees respectively. The line should be 30 degrees and 60 degrees respectively. Number these lines 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the normal line. B. This is the normal line to the AC line segment. See the page number 84 on the textbook, in our textbook, this diagram. Okay. Place a mirror strip vertically on line segment AC. Place a mirror strip vertically on the line segment AC. With its reflecting surface facing normal. Take a mirror strip vertically on the this line segment. Line segment, that line segment coincide with the normal and line mirror strip are in the same line. Take a mirror strip with a slit and let its light ray falling along a line 4. Mirror strip contain a small slit. The light ray fall along the line 4. This is the incident ray. This is the reflected ray. This is the incident ray. As you did in the earlier experiment. Now this ray is the incident ray for the mirror. So, number 4 is the incident ray. Number 1 is the reflected ray. No, sir, number 1 is the incident ray, number 4 is the reflected ray. Both angles are same. Now, this ray is the incident ray for the mirror. For the mirror. The angle between the normal and the incident ray, it is called incident angle. 30 degrees, 60 degrees. 60 degrees, 30 degrees. 30 degrees, 60 degrees. 30, 30. 60, 60. Incident ray and reflected ray. Incident ray and reflected ray. Did the reflected ray fall on any one of the lines we have drawn? Yes, we draw the reflected ray with the same angle. If yes, on which line did it fall? The angle between the normal and reflected ray, it is called. The angle between the normal and reflected ray. The angle between the normal and reflected ray, it is called angle of reflection. Angle of reflection. Exist the mirror strip with the slit so that its right ray falls along line 3. Now line 3. Line 3, line 2. Line 4, line 1. Line 4, line 1. And other on which light the reflected ray falls. Light 2. Line 3, line 2. Okay, adjust the mirror strip with the slit so that its light ray falls along the normal. When light ray falls along the normal, it does not reflect or refract. It travels through the normal. When incident on the normal and it passes through in the normal direction. Normal direction. Adjust the mirror strip with the slit so that its light ray falls along the normal. Then the angle of incident is zero. Angle of incident is zero. Angle of reflected angle also zero. Reflected angle also zero. The angle between the normal and incident ray, that is also normal here. That is also normal here. That is zero degrees. Incident angle 0 degree. Reflected angle also 0 degrees. What happens? Where did you find the refracted ray? We find that refracted ray in the normal. When light ray incident in the angle of 90 degrees, that incident ray, angle of incident ray is 0. Angle of reflected ray also 0. 0. Record your observation in table 1. See that table 1. On line 4, angle of incidence. On line 3, angle of incidence. Reflected ray, the angle of reflection. On normal, 0, 0. All zeros are normal. Do you see any relationship between the angle of incidence and angle of reflection? Angle of incidence and angle of reflection. The angle of incident is equal to the angle of reflection. State this relationship in the form of a rule and write the rule here. Write the rule here. Okay. See this box, see this diagram, page number 85. Page number 85. Let us verify this rule. If two incident ray from angles 20 degrees and 45 degrees. 20 degrees and 45 degrees. First angle 20 degrees. Second angle 45 degrees. Respectively. With the normal. This normal. First one 20, next one 45. See this diagram. In the page number 85. In this diagram. In our textbook. Note, observing this diagram carefully. The ray of light from the candle is reflected at the mirror. Ray of light from the candle is reflected from the mirror. Reflected from the mirror. We will see this image of the candle. This is the reflected ray from this position. So the image of the candle will appear in the straight line path. But actually, it is lies in the here. Okay, see the textbook. The light ray from the candle is reflected at the mirror and bounces off at the same angle as it come to the mirror. Same angle come to the mirror. Here, incident angle is equal to the reflected angle. Reflected angle. Our eye does not know that light ray has been reflected. we do not observe with our eye the light ray reflected reflection of light rays. Our eye sees the object, the candle, in the mirror and feels that light ray coming from the candle which seems to behind the mirror. మిర్రర్ బ్యాక్ సైడ్ నుంచి లైట్ రేస్ మన ఐస్ లోకి ఎంటర్ అవుతున్నట్టు మనం ఫీల్ అవుతాం. ఇన్ దిస్ వే వీ సీ ద ఇమేజ్ ఆఫ్ ద క్యాండిల్. వీ సీ ద ఇమేజ్ ఆఫ్ ద క్యాండిల్. వీ ఆర్ ఏబుల్ టు సీ ఎ పర్సన్ హూ ఈజ్ వాకింగ్ ఆన్ ద రోడ్ త్రూ ఏ విండో ఆర్ ఏ డోర్. మనం ఏదైనా విండో నుంచి డోర్ నుంచి ఆ రోడ్డు మీద బై వాక్ చేసి వెళ్ళేవారు మనం అబ్జర్వ్ చేస్తా ఉంటాం అప్పుడప్పుడు. ఎట్ ద సేమ్ టైమ్ దట్ పర్సన్ కెన్ ఆల్సో సీ అస్. At the same time, that person also see us. Is it possible? Yes, it is possible to see the person while hiding on yourself or oneself. That person also see us through door or window. We see that walking person through window or door, that person also see us through that same window or door. That is make our own periscope, principle, periscope principle. Okay, experience, we will discuss that own periscope, make our own periscope in the next class. Okay, thank you.